Okay, last time I got the bike. Pretty much won the gym badge. So now I gotta make it any defeated Team Galactic. What's her face in that skunk tank? Oh, I can register. Cool. Now, can I register to repel? Doesn't look like it. Okay, I registered, so there you go, bud. Not that. How do you? Let me even use a cursor pad. Oh. So I press the minus button on the pro controller, then I can do it. I just got here. It's the Staravian. Actually, I thought I already had Staravian. I got this though. This is gonna take forever. I can take another. Well, that's bad. Oh, I don't miss anyway. Good. Colorado is getting. First beginning matches were really bad for Grotto for sure. Cause what? First it was a Staravia. I mean the other one was a Shinx, but then you had that Ponyta. Let's see what she has. My thoughts exactly. But I'm pretty sure Grotto can handle a little Star. I'm gonna raise the lead for the two lapis. Okay. Here we go, we're gonna be here forever. Good. My star versus his. Which? Thank you.
Let's see. Let me look. It's a Pikachu! Goodbye, Pikachu. I'm paralyzed. That move's super weak, but it always paralyzes you. Yes, sir. You got Electro Ball? Goodbye, Pikachu. Okay, so the Pokemon that I want is in the underground. Yeah, I'm just looking on how to attain the certain Pokemon that I want on my team. And be able to catch it for a while. Alright. Thank you for the stickers. I'm not used to hide away. I'm just not used
to the layout. Forgot. Oh yeah. The dowsing machine, be able to find hidden items, cool. I really like Don's character. Especially when it comes to the anime, like I said. Well, I am on my bike. Alvin Rage, what's up, bud? Hey, you find any fossils in the underground yet? I have not. I'm still really early in the game. But there is some Pokemon that I want from the underground. So I can check. I know there are some fossils that I can't get since they're like version exclusive though. I'm playing, this is Shining Pearl. And I'm pretty sure Kranidos is a diamond exclusive, unfortunately. I'm gonna definitely check and see if I can find some fossils, though. Cause you should be able to get Aerodactyl and stuff like that in the game. Be ready for this Razor Leaf Onix. Yeah, but okay.
I have Brilliant Diamond and have yet to uncover a boss, like a ton of statues, but no fossils. Do you know exactly how? Because if you want, I can probably look it up for you. Actually, after this, let me check the underground. I'll come back here later. How far are you in Brilliant Diamond? Alvin, how far are you? Yeah, I can, what difference does it make? Let's try internet. Six gym was just beating, okay. Heading into the underground now. Hey, I found X scissor. Nice. A silicone. Yeah, I'm not too for sure myself. Wow, I forgot how high of a level they are. At least you can find some good stuff for the looks of it. I don't think I can find any like super good Pokemon yet until I beat more gyms though. What is that, Cherubi? Alright, let me look it up. How? Does this talk about... Excuse me, still sick. Fossil Pokemon. Aurberg City in the Grand Underground, you will sometimes find Pokemon fossils when digging. Return these fossils to the Aurberg City Museum and you can restore the fossils to living Pokemon. Oh, yeah. So you can get Aerodactyl, Lilip, Anorith, Cranidos, which is, I think, Diamond exclusive. Shieldon, I think, is a Pearl exclusive. Kabuto. Okay. Besides Aerodactyl and Cranidos and Shieldon, those are the... Well, Armaldo would be a cool one to have, though. How do you dig? That's the question. How do you start digging? Press R? Okay. Alright, thanks for that. Oh, red candy. Okay, nice. I'm pressing the R on the... Do I have to do like in my base? I'm pressing R on the Pro Controller, but nothing's working. Oh. So I just can't dig in those areas. So is this just a radar? Wait. Found something. Oh, that's just a statue. Don't find a fossil. Like, somebody helping me. Fuck. I don't want the spears. There is definitely no good Pokemon yet. What's in this box? Go into a lair, you can find a shiny. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. All I'm collecting is statues right now. Did you find any? Have you found a shiny yet, or have you found a fossil yet? I'm not trying to search for shinies at the moment, cause I'm just still on my like current playthrough right now. There is one Pokemon that I do want, and I have to come back here, but I have to beat the third gym. It'd be cool to get like an Aerodactyl though. But I can see what you're talking about though, Alan. I can look. You haven't found Nidor yet? I'm not having no luck either, from the looks of it. Fossils can't be that rare. They can't be that rare now. is that? I found something new for the looks of it. Oh, a revive. I'm about to look it up and check and see. This could be it. There's no hope for me. Fossils that game. Let me check. Let me see. I'm gonna try a few more times. If not, I'm gonna come back later. After I get a third gym badge. And try it. Since I gotta come back here anyway. Yeah, I'm doing it the right way, yeah. I guess they just really that hard to find. All right, let's find this fossil, bro. That wasn't it anyway. Bro, how did I get stuck? Hey, I found TM06 Toxic. I'm finding some good stuff at least. I wonder if any of my friends found a fossil in their playthroughs. What's up, Paul? You said no, you haven't yet. I don't know why I'm having such a hard time trying to find a fossil. Alvin in the chat say he hasn't found one yet. All he's been finding is a bunch of statues and stuff like that, like I'm doing.
I'm not sure your odds will increase if you set like a statue up in your base, but. I don't blame you. I literally am getting addicted now. Any luck on that Elekid or no? Nothing yet, okay. Ooh, I got a Garchomp statue. I'll try one more, and then I'm back to the playing the main playthrough. Yeah, I'm going up. Yeah, I tried, Alvin. I mean, I'm gonna go back down there because I'm gonna have to anyway. Yeah, most definitely I'm gonna have to go back. Get burnt. Of course you lost. Yeah, I don't know why it was so hard to try to find one fossil.
Bonzar. Yeah. Should have kept. I hate it fighting Bronzar in Diamond and Pearl and like Platinum. It's so tanky, man. Look at this. And this move too. You can't tell me Bronzar is annoying. Get a crit, Rattle. Thank you. Done. An annoying Pokemon to fight in this game. Damn, dude, I'm checking all this stuff. So my team, my Pokemon team that I want to use in my regular playthrough has completely have to change. Like, wow. Because there are a lot of Pokemon I can't get since they're version exclusive, or I need to beat the game. Wow. That's unfortunate. Switching out for that. Gym jar. What? I meant to switch out. It's okay. I still got this shit. You don't got nothing on me, gym jar. Oh, yeah, you're done. So yeah, I gotta change my whole team around. Like, this definitely is not Platinum, that's for sure. And the Pokemon that I wanted on my team was specifically for Cynthia's Garchomp, and I can't get it. Damn, dude. Hey, I just saw Dukes hop on Smash. Tell him to get off Quick Play. So yeah, I have to change my whole team around. I don't know, guys, you can't tell me. Well, any Pokemon fan will agree with me that if you play Diamond and Pearl, then you play Platinum, you can't tell me that Platinum is like a worse version of Sinnoh or anything like that. Cause I feel like when it came to Platinum, it had so many, it was a quality of life and a lot more options.
hell bar is just a burrito. Actually, wait. Keep on pressing the wrong button every time we get a new menu. Oh, this is my phone catcher. Probably meta type. Come on there, Machop. Oh yeah, I can't get that yet. Also, I want to say you beat the third. Once you beat the third gym, you should unlock the mystery gift to get the Manaphy egg and the platinum outfit. Oh, sweet. Thanks for telling me that. I did not know that. Now my question is, what prompted this middle-aged man to run when we talk to this kid? Good question. They sure love their Geodudes though. Another macaw. Need rock climb. If I beat you, will you share some food with me? No. So I went ahead and bought the Kingdom Hearts Collection. Yeah, that's a good buy. Especially the all-for-one package, right, for $20? Yeah. Like I said, I think Kingdom Hearts 2 is worth the $20 alone. Yeah, Kingdom Hearts 3 is in there, right? Yeah. So I just bought... I bought Paper Mario Origami King, and I went ahead and bought... the Kingdom Hearts Memory, the Melody of Memories, whatever the freaking rhythm game is called. I ended up buying that, so I got two Switch games coming on the way, plus more stuff. I might get Guardians of the Galaxy, since that's it's gonna be on sale. Because right now, I put the link to the rhythm game in the chat, Paul, if you want to check a look. It's about $26. It's the Switch version, and if you get the Switch version, you can get the you can pretty much get the Dearly Beloved like mix for a Smash if you buy the Switch version. So that's entirely up to you. I just went ahead and bought it because I mean for $26 for it, you can't go wrong. Especially how good the Kingdom Hearts soundtrack is, plus it's a riddle game. Not to mention it unlocks the extra song for Smash anyway. But yeah, I've been seeing some good deals. I will say this. If you do not have a Switch. I mean, no. Let me repeat that. If you have a Switch. And if you have not picked up Three Houses. or Astral Train. I mean, not Astral Train, Astral Chain. Both of those games are like, what, $26? I would definitely pick them up. So yeah, I've been seeing some good Black Friday deals for games. I think the best deal I found was Resident Evil Village being $20 along with the Steelbook. I don't think I'm gonna find any more Switch games. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, because I pretty much got every Switch game at this point. Well, at least most of them. Like, I don't have that Kirby, I don't have that Yoshi game, Yoshi's Crafted World. I don't understand why that game won't go down in price. I want to try it too, but if it was $30, I'd buy it. But they could attempt to keep that Yoshi game at $60, man. But yeah, keep an eye out on Wario64 on Twitter. That's where you will see all the deals at. Just wasting a turn, by the way. Oh yeah, Bravely Default 2. If anybody hasn't picked that up, whoever's in the chat, if you want a good RPG that came out this year, that's another good game. Bravely Default 2. That's $26 on Amazon. I picked that one up way earlier during the year, though, when it first came out. Don't say a word, just take it. Thank you, sir. Yeah, more than likely, once I get all the games I want, I'll take a picture and put it in the Discord chat that I was able to manage to cop during this time. Like I said, there are a few others that I want, like Near Replicant, but not too many. But yeah, games like Deathloop and stuff being on sale is pretty cool. Since they just came out. Barry. Oh no, it's Spadari. I think that's Togepi. But I don't really want it for my team, though. That baby in that crib is huge.
Where happened to the music? Which water Pokemon? She looks so funny. Let's all try a Pokemon contest. My mom.
How do I do that, actually? Customize my stuff in the Bog Castle says. Not the contest. I'm about to see. I'm about to try out. They're basically just rhythm games. Let's go, Starabia. I forgot he battles me. I like Mafarno's stance. Goodbye, Mafarno. I want you to know, this dumbass keeps his Starly unevolved until damn near the 6th gym. Really? Why not just evolve it? A Staravia, what? Hey, his Starly though. I can't talk shit cause about his Starly. Cause that was the Pokemon that gave, that did the most damage out of his entire team. So props to his Starly with that cheap ass Endeavor. Man, I forgot he fights me right there. There's plenty of stuff that I forgot. About this game, about Sinnoh. Bro, remember Gen 1 Remake? Rival Battle State out of nowhere? Yeah. You mean Fire Red and Leaf Green? Yeah. Yeah, Gary kept showing up. He did kept showing up at the worst times. You're right about that. Fuck, I should have started out with fucking water. Well, I'm pretty sure it started with this. If I didn't use clock. Now, you guys wondering, yes, I need, at this point, I should have more Pokemon. I'm trying to see, I'm thinking about it right now, what I want on my team. Because Diamond and Pearl changes up a lot. And since there are Pokemon that are exclusive to each branch, that messes me up. Pichu. Not to mention, I was looking, and there are some Pokemon I can't get till like, I get like the natural decks and stuff like that, which sucks. I can't hurt Pichu, man. Yes, I can. Is Skarmory a Virgin exclusive or no? I'm getting Skarmory for Garchomp alone. Dude, I had the Pokemon I want on my team just for Garchomp, but I can't get the Pokemon until I get the National Dex. It shouldn't be? Okay. Good ice type move, bro. You know damn well Garchomp is not living no Blizzard or no Ice Beam to a really good special attacker that has an ice type move. Yeah, there's no way. He just dies instantly. Hand me the good round. B-Barrel. Paul, how many Pokemon do you have on your team? I thought he was going to challenge. Oh, you got your team. So. How many gym badges? I'm trying to get Pokemon done so I can go back to Shin Megami Tensei 5 and fully focus on that. But the Diamond and Pearl game shouldn't take that long, though. Four of them locked in, just need the 2-1 later. Okay. You have six. Hey, it's a Pikachu. What's up there, Pikachu? You're not a Pikachu. There's the Pikachu. Watch me get paralyzed. Thank goodness. It's a Pokemon that came from the moon! Turn your ass back to the sky, sucker! Hey, chill, that's my Pokemon right there? Nah, man. Ah, okay. I'ma stop. Metronome for days. Paul, you and this random bullshit. If it's any move or ability that relies on freaking random. You, man. What's up, Staravia? You got a lucky egg, Chassie? Sure love putting these beetles through Agnes. You look happy. Yeah. So as I'm sure you'll see, affection breaks this game. Yeah, the more Pokemon likes you, the more busted they get. Yeah. I've got to get rid of this poison. Mistrevious! This leads to shit such as it made case getting 3 crits in a row or just taking no damage from a move. Yeah. Mistrevious is a Shining Pearl exclusive, right? I need a Mistrevious, let me know, I'll catch it. Like I said, if y'all need a Mistrevious, let me know, I'll catch it. Cause I think I'm the only one out of us that has a Pearl. You know what to do, sorry Avia. So yeah, y'all just gotta let me know, I'll catch y'all some Mistrevious. Bye, Krikatoo. That's so unfortunate. I'm sorry to hear that. That your Pokemon were taken by Hey, Paul, his name is Kirby. And he has a Cleffa. Something tells me he likes the color pink. Goodbye. Back to the moon where you go, Cleffa. I should still be able to shot one shot anyway, but I'm just gonna get paralyzed. And where did the kid come from? I didn't see the kid on his back. I'm just that sleepy. Okay. At least I hope that's his kid, yeah. Sleepy. I'm sleepy too. Pikachu, goodbye. Man, why is your defense so bad in these games? Pikachu is good in everything else besides this, from my knowledge. Still won't save it. Your defense still sucks. Where did the little kid come from? There's no little boy. Like, what? I am teaching you still with. Oh, he used copycat. So yeah. Ready? Of course. Man, nobody likes you already. Oh, you're right. I'm noticing. I mean, I'm getting a lot of crits already. Even though it's a move that has a high crit. I'm getting a lot. Let's go.
Let me teach Staravia Steel Wing real quick. Man, don't you just love when... I hated that shit back then. Gen 5 did so much for Pokemon, bro. I thought at first the Pokemon designs were trash at the beginning of Gen 5, but then I just got used to them, and I'm like, there are, like, a lot of Pokemon that I love in Gen 5 now. Hydreigon being one of them. Like, Krikodile and, you know, Volcarona. Like, Gen 5 has so many good Pokemon. I just wish, like I said, the starters weren't so bad. Like, they're not super terrible, but still, you can get so much better. So many better Pokemon than the starters. Hey, it's a Pearl exclusive and it's a Diamond exclusive. Goodbye, Diamond Exclusive. Battle with calcium, okay. Starling, get lost. Thank you.
Pachirisu. I am not catching that. Ah, this is a mercy, okay. That's how I go in the store and buy some repels and stuff like that. I don't have max repels yet. Okay. Far am I? Bulletstone City, that's what it is. Pop? Don't get confused already. Okay, good. I just don't like getting confused, man. I mean, compared to all good games, Confusion was nerfed hard. When did they nerf it? Crap! The little girl's got me. Which gym? So, did they change Clefairy's type? Is it a normal type? Or is it fairy? Let me test that out right now. Yeah. Pikachu! Pikachu! That was so unnecessary. They didn't stay too true to the originals, I see. I thought they would change the typing back to like normal and stuff like that. It's not a powerful move, but it's annoying. Yeah, he's another one. Sour Heavy, what is he stressing for, buddy? I got this. Time to send another Clefable back to the stars. Rashida! Bye, Clefable. I should have used Steel Wing. I was supposed to hit you with that. Thank you. Oh yeah, I remember that. Bodied. Get on my side. We'll be right back. smoky ass tree. Oh my god! I didn't expect it to have Stone Edge. I didn't expect that at all. So the other guy had 3 Sudowoodo and you have 3 Mr. Mime. Alrighty. Oh, really? How could he have that? The next time over. Yeah, I think I'm gonna reach the next reach Villa, so I wanna call it. I'm glad the next Pokemon that I plan on adding to the team just take care of it. And the reason why I'm gonna complain about Bronze, like you fight so many. Like, I played Platinum, man. You fought so many of them, bro. A bulky ass fucking. Probably one of the most annoying Pokemon I have to deal with in Gen 4. He just drags stuff on and on and on, man. Oh, he just has steel type. Okay. Okay, cool. He can, well, at least he can do damage to himself. But yeah, Bronzor, when I first played Platinum, you fight so many of them, man. It's just ridiculous. It's just an annoying Pokemon, to me at least. I like Krogon. Cool Pokemon plus Krogon's, Rock's Krogon the anime was pretty funny too. I was about to say, it's actually faster than me. Juanita. Why are you out in the rain, friend? yeah, this. Funny part is, I can't. Well, I can. I just noticed Staravia is just running out of PP for Aerial Ace. Like, I can only use it 5 more times. Try to get as much damage to off me as I can. Ah, you smart son of a gun. I think it's all right. Oh. I thought that would be the end. I thought they both went after, sorry. Play here. just glad I didn't get frozen.
Stone City. Take Galactus. There's the gym. Alright, so I think this is where I'm going to end things off for right now. Like always, appreciate it for people coming through the stream. Just always, it's just always nice to chill with chat, whoever drops by, just get to talk to them. And, you know, just play some Pokemon. Having a fun time with the game. But yeah, this is definitely Pokemon Diamond and Pearl. Like, what can I say? Definitely follows the old games pretty much, just with a coat of paint. Cause like, for instance, I thought I would see. I originally thought some of the Pokemon that I wanted to get on my team on my like current playthrough, I can't. Mainly because I have to have the, like, have the National Pokedex or they're exclusive to the other version, which sucks, but yeah, next time, hopefully, I'll be adding some more team members, to the team, and, you know, I'll be getting the Velostone, City Gym Badge, etc., stuff like that, but yeah, more Pokemon, but yeah, y'all have a, good night, and I'll see y'all next stream/VOD, take care.